getting really into it, into track two. So I'm going to hit play. Get yourself ready. All right. Oh, let's get back. So can we give me a thumbs up that you can hear my music? Yep. Okay, perfect. I keep looking at my laptop. I need to be looking up here. Okay, so can we standing in that set stance for me? So boxing stance, position here, feet apart with a gap between your heels. And we always want to make sure we're here and not one foot behind, okay? Hands come up, and we're going to go through all the punches that we're going to do today, starting with that jab on the front hand. Jabs always come from the front. So follow me. So when we do the jab, we throw the jab here, and you can see my whole body is moving. So what I don't want to see is just the arm moving and nothing else. When we throw the jab, my whole body rotates, and we throw that jab. Gives us more reach here, okay? Now the cross comes from that backhand, and we're gonna throw the cross here, okay? So as we do that cross, what I also wanna see is that your hip and the heel also rotates in anytime this hand moves. So when we're doing the cross here, we're gonna throw that hand here, and the whole hip and heel rotates, okay? So go back to the jab. So when you do the jab, and then into the cross. Jab and into the cross, okay? These are the most used punches that we do, especially in the next track we've got coming up. Now, next punches are your hooks. When we throw the hook, I want you to make sure your elbow comes right up, same height as your shoulder, same height as your chin here. Hook and hook. You can see my whole body rotating and what's going on with my feet. Excellent. Next, ones we're going to do is those body shots. So when we do bodies, we're a little lean to the side and we drive into the rib cage. Lean over, drive into the ribs, okay? So imagine someone is standing right in front of you and you're going to drive in to the body here, okay? That's it. Rotating in, okay? So make it really a big hook motion, okay? Next punches are your uppercuts, and the last two we're going to do. So when we do uppercuts, go a little half a crouch, and you're going to drive up on the front hand, down, up on that back hand, okay? Do it again. Down and up, okay? Do that again, uppercuts. So you go down and up. And the elbow comes from that rib cage. If I'm standing here, my elbow's here, I'm driving up from there, okay? Down and up, excellent. Okay, from the top, start with that jab. So we're going to jab, cross, hook, hook into your body and body, and then into your upper and upper. Do that again. Jab, cross, hook and hook, body and body, up, down, up. In time with the beat. Let's go. So jab, cross, hook. Excellent. Jab, cross, hook, hook, body, up. Good, keep it going. So, jab, cross, hook, body, down, up, down, up. Make sure we get that little down ups on the uppercuts, okay? Down, up, and again. We've got one more to do, last time. Okay, and up, down, up. Okay. Let's quickly hit pause. Okay, well done everyone. So we're gonna go straight into this next track and to part two of the warm-up. Just tell you the techniques got coming up. We're starting off with just hooks. So when we do hook on the verse, okay? We're gonna throw that hook in here, okay? And on the chorus, it's jab, cross, jab, cross, jab. So, apologies, it's a bit echoey in here. I can hear that from my headset. So, when we do this, it is jab, cross, jab, cross, jab. Jab, cross, jab, cross, jab. Okay, and don't get confused that you do two punches in a row with your front hand. Jab, cross, jab, and then you're back in, okay? And then you're back into the verse, which is your hooks. So, straight into this one. Set position. Ready. Front hand hook, set. Go. We've got a little move off to the side. Hook and move. Excellent. Good. Elbows up, remember shoulder height. Are we ready for that chorus? Set position, ready. Let's go. Jab, cross, and then jab, cross, jab. And just repeat that. Jab, cross, jab. Excellent. We're looking really good. Very nice. Okay, change sides, hooks. Go, hook. Now, we only change sides a few times in my classes. Kind of one to challenge you, but also to even it up a bit. Remember, elbows up. Good. Chorus this time, stay on this side. Ready? Let's go. Excellent. Keep this going. Change sides for me. Do it again, same chorus. Go. Feeling nice and warm now. Excellent. Okay, hooks for me. We're going to do each hook for me, each hand. We got one more chorus. Ready? Let's go. Jab, cross, jab, cross, jab. Last chorus on this track. One more! Okay. And hold. Well done. Good job. Whew. So, pause. Thank you. Cool. Hopefully you feel nice and warmed up. If I had a drink right now, I'd pick it up and drink it, which I don't. I'm going to really regret this by the end of the class. So, please have a drink. You've got a few seconds. We're going to move into our next track. And this track is where we're going to do those squats. You've got your choice whether you want to add the kicks in. Okay. So, it's just going to work a bit harder. Can add a kick. Those of us that think, I can't do the kick for whatever reasons, then you can take that out and just focus on those squats. So when we do this, squat stance, so we're slightly out here. Knees following the same line here. You're going to push those bum back and keeping your heels down, okay? So as we squat, we're nice back here. Now, if you can get that range, i.e. your bum down to your knees, then perfect, okay? If you can only get to here, that's fine. You work at your level. With the kick, you're going to squat, and kick forward, squat, and kick forward, okay? I'm just going to focus on that technique throughout the verse, okay? We've also got some pulses to do as well, and all you're doing on those ones is you're going to hold your depth, and you bob up and down, okay? Now, on the chorus, really, really simple on this one, is we're going to jab, jab, and then knee lift. Jab, jab, and a knee lift, okay? Right, let's go straight in. So, a couple of seconds here, a couple of deep breaths, and we're going to start in with those squats, okay? If you want to add the kick in, that's great. If you just want to focus on the squats, then just do that. Ready? Let's go! So it's not too fast, gives you enough time to focus on that technique. So my heels are down, my bum goes back, and I'm aiming for that nice deep squat if possible. And when you're kicking, I'm going straight forward. You can see the bottom of my shoe here. Yeah, pulse, pulses. Pulse, pulse. Are we ready for that chorus? Set position. Watch me for it. We're going to jab, jab, knee. jab, jab, knee. Tap back knee, front hand on the jabs. Knee, now hop into it. Hop. Hop. Excellent, squats. Let's go. So that was a nice short chorus on that one. Kicking straight forward. Little lean back. Are we ready? Pulses. Let's go down. Get that depth. Oh yes. Ready. Chorus. Let's go. Jab, jab and hop. Excellent. Okay, squat stance. Slowly down. Hold. Are we ready? We do one more chorus. First of all, pulse, 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 pulse. One more chorus to do. Stand up, oh, set position. Let's go. Jab, jab, knee. Couple more. Okay. Stop. Well done. Whew. Ooh. Okay, so. Well done, everyone. Use that tower if you need to. I did say last week, if you were here last week, that I'd had a couple of new tracks in, and I have done that. So this is one of your new tracks, as you've done my classes many times before. I quite like the Lady Gaga one that I did before, so I chose another Lady Gaga song. On this one. So we've got some movement to do now, but I've kept it simple enough. When we move, if your feet are in this stance here, when we step and step, your feet are still in the same stance, okay? So what you don't want to do is sort of cross your feet over or anything like that. If I'm going in this direction, then this foot moves first. So we're going to move over, one, two, okay? We're actually going to move twice. We're going to go step, step, hit a body shot and a hook. This way, step, step, hit a body shot on the front hand and a hook and repeat, okay? So you're using opposite hands, but we're just moving step side to side. We've got a bridge where we're just going to hit jab cross. Nice and simple. And then on the chorus, we're going to go forward for two jabs. Jab, jab. And then go backwards for two uppercuts on the backhand. Back, back. Jab, jab. Back, back. Okay? So I've made this track so we've got a little bit more movement and not so much on the spot. Okay, so follow me. We're going this way, two steps, follow. So we're gonna go step, step, we're gonna throw a body and a hook. This way, step, step, throw a body, hook. So this is now your back hand. Now your front hand. Excellent. Okay, now we've got those jab crosses. Here, hold it. So we're gonna jab, cross. That's too easy. Double time it up, bit faster. Jab, cross. Okay, ready for that chorus? Two jabs forward, uppers back. Ready? Go. So you're gonna jab, jab and walk back. Upper, upper. Jab, jab, upper. Try and hop it if you can. You can hop. Hop and then walk back, back. Okay, back to the verse. This way. Step, step, body, hook. You're listening to the beat. Your feet should be pretty much perfectly in time.
Look at me. Get down, get
coming up to that bridge where we're going to throw those jab crosses. Looking really good. Hold it here. Jab cross. Let's go. So we've got that chorus coming up. Remember, two jabs forward. Hop it forward if you can. With that reach. And then back for two uppers on that backhand. Ready? Let's go. Jab. Jab. Back. Excellent. Hold it here. Jab cross slow. One more chorus to do on this one. Faster. Are we ready? Let's go forward. Chorus. Jab. Jab. And back. Yes. Jab. Forward. This is like forward push, push, and walk it back. Nearly there. Last one. Okay. Hold, well done. Whew, nice new track there. Ooh. Let's pause on this one. Okay. Whew. Well done, everyone. Use that towel, have a drink. And we're going to get into this next track. So on this one, this one's going to be a bit more challenging, kind of actually, to get the heart rate up a bit higher, especially in the first part of this track. So you're going to do three knee lifts on one side. You're going to step, 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 and do three knees on the other side. So it looks like this. We're going to do one, two, three, change, change. Two, three, change, change, change. Okay? So you're doing three steps on the floor. It helps you kind of count. One, two, three. We're now on this foot. One, two, three. Step, step, step. Okay? If you want to do flat feet and no hopping, that takes it down a level. If you can add the hop in and make it a bit more high intensity, then great. And on the chorus, more body shots and more uppercuts. Okay? So we're going to do body, body, up, 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 and we finish on that front hand. Now I want you to go to the body on the other hand. Body, body, up, 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 and we finish on the back hand. So best way to remember that is you're always going to go left, right, left, right, left, right for the whole time. Okay, so one more time. It's body, body, upper, upper, upper. Body, body, upper, upper, upper. Okay, so just changing up on that one. So first of all though, I said this first verse for these knee lifts is quite long, so do as best you can. You start on that high level, work your way down, that's fine. Are you ready? Knee lifts on this side, set. Let's go. One, two, three, change legs. Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the change legs. Always just counting three and then count three steps. One, two, three, change. That's it, good. Good, remember, lower level. If you're gonna work like that, no hopping, keeping it flat. Put your hands out if you need to, and just focus on lifting that knee. Okay, so make sure you choose that level. Whoa, lost my count. Now, chorus is coming up. Remember, two bodies, three uppers. Whew, heart rate's nice and high now. Are we ready? Hold your position. Set. Let's go. Body, body, up, up, up. Body, body, up, up, up. Always going left, right, left, right. That's it, nice. Ooh. I think I lost which hand I was on then. That's embarrassing. Here we go. So back to the knee lifts. Two, three, change legs. 2, 3, change legs. Stop me, go hard like I got an 808 in my heartbeat. And I'm eating at the beat like it gave a little speed to a great white shark on shark. We raw, gonna go up, a girl. Nice. I got a world to see, and my girl, she wanna see Rome. See some make lower levels. Take the hop out. Just do the knee lift. The people now sing the song, and it goes like, raise those hands. This is our party. We came here to live like. Chorus is coming up. Watching, I got my city right behind me. If I fall, they got me. Learn from that. Ready, set, position. Let's go. Nice. Okay, last time here, star jumps, are we ready? Let's go! Arms up higher! And we got one more chorus to do in a moment. First of all though, back to knee lifts. Knee lift here. 1, 2, 3, change. Change. Oh. Woo. Nearly there, nearly there. Last one. Hold your position. Chorus time. Let's go. That's it, we're nearly there now. Get a little breather after this. Ah. Okay, hold it there, well done. Oh. Right, a little bit extra longer on your breathing on this one to catch your breath before we go into the next new track, okay? Oh. All right, so you thought, or you may have thought, that I'm gonna, I would have left your legs alone by now and thought, okay, we'll move on, we'll do something else. Not today. We're gonna work those legs again in this track, but you've got two levels, okay? Because during the chorus, we do some squat jumps. Oh, yes. But if you can't jump, any knee issues or anything like that, then just focus on the squat. Those of us that can, we must. And how we're going to do those is we're going to do a squat jump, but we're going to hop in. So we're going to, I'd like you to change hands as we go squat, jump. So you're going to put the hand to the floor and feet come into the middle. This is your chorus, okay? First chorus is short, second chorus is a bit longer. During the verse though, a little bit easier. So we're going to do jump, cross, step, hook, up, okay? So do that again. Jab, cross, step, hook, up, back. Okay, so three punches are from that backhand. So you've got jab and a cross. You then got a beat step. You're going to throw a hook and an up. And you're going to quickly step back to start that again. Okay, once the beat gets going, you'll feel the rhythm. This is another new track. So it's new for me trying this one out. So this is just the intro of the track. Okay. For some reason this one wants to make you want to dance. I'll try not to. Okay, so starting with that jab, cross and a step. Are you ready? So follow me. So we're gonna jab, cross, step, hook, body. Okay? Now, what I'm going to get you to do now is we're going to speed it up, okay? Hold it here, don't move. On the beat, do the same thing again, but faster. Ready? So, jab, cross, step, hook, up. Jab, cross, step, hook, up. Get back. You're going to get back nice and quick. Get back. Okay, squat jump. So get those bums down. Very short. 3, 2, 1. Chorus, follow me. Jab, cross, step. Sorry, I've gone really slow now. Take it back. Double timing. Which one, verse one? Ready? Go. Jab, cross, step. Hook, go, up, back. Jab, cross, step. Hook, up, get back. Jab, cross, step. Listen to that beat. Get back. Okay, squat jump, squat. All right, this time it's a bit longer. Now keep squatting, keep jumping. I'm gonna see how we're getting on. Keep going. On that beat. Try and get those bums down. But it's really good. Nearly there. Woo! 3, 2, 1. Hold. Relax. Good job. Shake those legs out. Well, everyone, we got ourselves to the last track of the day. No abs today. Those of you that are used to abs at the end of my class, I thought I'd do one of my favorite tracks at the end of today. On this one, some of you will remember this one. So we're going to, on the verse, it is, jab, hook, body, and repeat on the same side. Jab, hook, body, okay? And then we will change sides and do the same on this side from the verse. On the bridge, we'll do some star jumps. And on the choruses are really short, okay? So all we do on the chorus is do four quick 1, 2, 3, 4, and then move for 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, and move for 4, okay? The choruses are really short. It's the verses that are a bit longer. Last track, everyone. Here we go. So, follow me. Jab. Hook, body. Jab, hook, body. Jab, hook, body. Okay? Change sides. Jab, hook, body. Excellent. Changing sides. Star jumps now. Woo! Arms up. Ready for that chorus? 4 uppercuts, nice and quick. Ready? Let's go. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, and move. And move. Nice and short. Going back into that verse. Ready? Verse it. Let's go. Superstar chick, I be on the list. Always in the mix, I blow back a kiss. Bad boy want this, bad boy gon' miss. Run up on me, I better get the gist. Harley, Harley, catch a quick body. Vroom, 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 like I'm riding a Harley. But I'm in a Rari, sorry not. Ready, change sides, changing. Tell your people to call me. If it is about that chicken, the most wanted in Gotham. All your diamonds is missing. All you thought I was kidding. This is suicide mission. You need to make a decision. Star jumps. Let's go. Arms up. Woo. Woo. Chorus. Pick any side you want. Uppers. Ready. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and hop. Go. Okay, jog it out. This is the end part now, guys. Last few seconds of this track. No more boxing. We're just going to push that heart rate up for these last 3 seconds, okay? Are we ready? Star jumps. Let's go. Up. Star jumps. Lower. 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 Okay. Knee lifts. Up. 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 Okay. Woo. Stop there. Well done. That is us. Just cool down. You'll always be my number one. Okay. Hold up more than good enough. Well done, everyone. We're going to cool down and stretch. Giving everything I've. Every second lasts 6 years. So, there. Okay. So, use that towel very quickly if you have one. And we're going to stretch. So, we did quite a lot of legs today. Oh, yes. So, first things first then. Stretch those thighs out. So well done, everyone. Thanks, first of all, for joining in today. Really appreciate that. When I checked my numbers, I think it was yesterday, and I had 6 people booked in. I was like, oh, maybe everyone's gone back to work. I don't know, on Super Saturday. But thanks very much for 16 of you all booking in and coming in and getting involved. Really appreciate that. Okay. Good. Let's do those hamstrings then. 1 foot in front of the other. Sit that bum back and you can reach down to your toes and hold that stretch. Good. Changing legs. Same again. Reaching down. Is this Amsterdam or Berlin? I'm just waiting for the day. Excellent, up we go. So shoulder rolls back for me. These words face to face. Chest stretch, hands in your lower back. Push that chest out. Good, upper back stretch for me. Round the arms, chin down, stretch forward. Excellent. Shoulder stretch. One arm across the body. Pull the arm over. Excellent. Changing sides. One more stretch for me. Take a deep breath in. You're going to stretch up nice and high. Deep breath. Breathe out. Right up onto your tiptoes this time. Deep breath in. And breathe out. And give yourself a round of applause, everybody. Thank you very much. I really hope you all enjoyed. Oops, got that. Really hope you enjoyed that class, everyone.